Here we are approaching the time portal clusters. We have some people in some alien green shirts all grouped together and whatnot. I don't trust any of these people. Now, the area that is of most interest to me as a paranormal explorer and whatnot is these time portals that lead to the ocean and the trains. Now, I believe they were used to somehow transport alien or alien-human hybrids from inside, but more like up on, you know, in the inner regions and such, and we left them behind and spun like some kind of sand story and such, just all a bunch of hoobaloo. I'm just talking about these structures that have been taken over by these little lounge clubs and such. And the graffiti. We got a lot of chemtrail activity up here. Could be related. I don't know. I can't say. I'm not ready. But I will say there's a lot of alien green being worn, including myself and such. You can see right here. And I got my. I had to get checked in medically because I had so much stuff in my bag. I got, you know, drones, and I got my jewelry, and some hairy bows, and he took my Vip spray, took my Playboy Vip spray, threw away, and whatnot. That's all right, though. It's all right. But yeah, they took Yancy through the old Rip Moran special, ripped through my dossier. Got like 82 items in there, but give me some kind of medical BS card and whatnot. It was hot. It kind of puts you in a state of delirium, you know. You get all hot, you know what's going on, you don't know where you're at. I think. Whoa. I'm glad I didn't wear my orange hat because, my US Open hat, because how would you recognize somebody? You're looking for an orange hat, everybody's got one. And I got some kind of sand flea on my leg. Panic attack. I don't like sand fleas. See, Mel's always on the ball. He's got a cheese on or not. We gotta walk all the way up that hill. It looks like it's like 14 miles from here. Well, this is an adventure, a unique adventure of any kind. Yes, it would be 18. Biggest
this is one. Yes, it is.
Yes. They run parallel and whatnot right up here. Them is the ones they change from par 4 to par 5 to par 4 to par 5 to par 4 to par 5 to par 4 to par 5. Over the 4-day, whatnot. Then there's a Monday that goes to a par 5, par 4. Or take half that off, what I said. Take half it away, and that's what I meant.